unscrupulously, if understandably, sex education is seldom explicitly promoted to the general public as a measure for population control. More commonly, it is concealed behind lofty-sounding phrases such as, quote, total physical, mental, and social well-being, end quote, or, quote, a spiral of learning experience to establish sexuality as an entity within healthy interpersonal relationships, end quote. Okay, I should read that. I can't do this anymore.